very careful. The people who are saying you're beautiful, I'm just guiding you. These people who are saying you're beautiful, please tell them you're not.
Yes, Daddy.
Otherwise, you get HIV.
Yes.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, Daddy.
There are many people who are saying you're beautiful, you want to whatever. This will lead you to a great frustration.
Yes, Daddy, it's true.
Huh?
It's true.
And but already this thing is affecting you now.
Mm.
Because when I look at you already, you don't know which one is right now.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, Daddy.
It's affecting you on the issue of choice now. So
yes.
Can you confirm that?
Yes, I'm very much confused concerning relationships.
No, speak louder, confirm. Speak louder.
I'm very much confused, Daddy, concerning the issue of relationship.
Concerning the issue, that's what I'm talking about.
Yes.
That you need to know that God is on your side.
Okay.
From now on, please just crush everything. God is going to guide you.
Okay, did.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
God bless you. I don't know what this they said. There's this one who's wearing blue. You can stand up. Yes. So what is happening to you is not a good thing because of your menstruation issue.
Yes.
It's not a good thing. It's as if the menstruation decide to come on its own time.
Yeah.
Yes. And normally you feel something pulling you inside.
Yes. Yes.
So God is setting you free.
Amen.
God is setting you free. There's a lady label here. Who's label? This side. Yes. Come. God loves you. I see a progress to you.
Amen.
Label, this one.
Amen.
There's a progress to you, eh?
Amen.
Yes. That is coming to you.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, Daddy.
Because you are crying for your mom.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, it's true.
Your mom is like she doesn't want to follow God now.
Yes.
It's not true.
Yes, right now I'm the only one who's coming to church.
Huh?
I'm the only one who's coming to church right now.
You're the only one?
Yes.
I'm sure no one knows about that.
Yes, no one.
Huh? Because I'm hearing you cry for your mom. You are praying for your mom.
Yes.
Oh God, help mama. It's like Satan has entered your family.
Yes.
Huh? Because there's too much stories.
Yes, it's true.
Huh?
Yes.
Mm. Because I'm seeing you crying. See, you're looking at your mom like this, but your tears are going down. As if you want to know the reason why she doesn't want to come to church. Is it true?
Yes.
Huh? This is the spirit of the family that has destroyed your mom, has destroyed your sister, want to destroy you.
Yes, Daddy.
Because you saw it.
Yes.
You saw this spirit. Even your sister's marriage.
Yes.
It's not good.
Yes, it's not.
It's not true.
Yes, it's true.
Huh?
Yes, it's true.
So everybody's mixed up there.
Yes,
so,
and they are fighting me now.
Huh?
All of them, they are fighting me.
They want you to leave the church.
They are discouraging me.
They want you to leave the church.
Yes.
You see that? So you can see that. And I'm sure you never told anybody that.
Yes, I've never told anybody.
I touch your head, you'll be a blessing to the family. Yeah, because I thought I'll keep quiet, pray for you. God says, if you want to raise prophets, I must talk. Say, I must talk, because many people, they don't know me. They think, I'm seeing another one here. You? Yes, there's a lady wearing blue. It's like a charis issue here. Where do you come from?
Sarua, Botswana.
Mm. Yeah. Where is your husband?
He's here.
You can stand with your husband. I need to pray for your marriage. Eh?
Yes, sir.
You understand?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you people must respect each other.
Yes, sir.
Because you must really respect each other. There's a spirit that is following this lady against the marriage issue.
Yes, sir.
She is the one in a family who broke the curse of marriage. It's not true, sister.
It's true, sir.
Eh?
It's true.
She broke the curse. Now they are following her now. They want her to divorce. Even you people together, you are not enjoying life together.
It's true, sir.
You are not enjoying marriage together. Is
yes,
this what I'm saying?
It's true, sir.
Eh?
It's true, sir.
Because I'm seeing issues of arguing a lot in this marriage.
Yes, sir. It's true.
Eh?
It's true.
I can't hear you.
It's true, sir.
Is it true, my brother?
It's true, sir.
Huh?
It's true, sir.
You must forgive your wife. They are attacking her. It's not her. They are attacking her. They wanted to come home.
Yes, sir.
They want this lady to come home. Even now, she normally feels pains here.
Yes, sir. It's true, sir. It's true.
Straight here.
Yes, sir. It's true.
And when she feels this pain, she doesn't want to meet you.
It's true.
Because she feels she doesn't have affection.
Yes, sir.
It's not true, Mama.
It's true, sir.
So when I'm speaking with you, you are free. Amen. When I'm speaking, you are free. Come on, you demon. Oh, you demon. Ouch. You demon. It's a demon that is causing this problem. How are you coping with her? Tell me, my brother.
She's always angry, sir.
I can't hear you.
She's always angry.
She's always angry.
Yes, sir.
It's not her, it's the spirit of the family.
Yes, I understand, sir.
That is causing the. Please forgive your wife. You need to be with your wife. Because
yes, sir.
Since you started this thing, you are not having peace. But you are a man of your word. I love you because you are a man of your word. It's like you push even when it's tough.
Yes, sir. It's
you,
true.
You
sir.
Even hide things. You are a man of secret.
There's yes,
a,
sir.
There's a brother there that I saw there. This brother, please, wearing red. Yes, God loves you. Eh? This year is a great year for you. Yeah, because you have been crying to be used by God.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
You have been crying, oh God, if you can choose me in my family,
yes.
I will serve you faithfully.
Yes.
It's a prayer you normally give to God.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
And you know God is doing it. He's doing it for you.
I receive.
He's really doing it for you because in your family there are people of pride because
yes.
they are educated.
Yes.
And yourself, you're not educated, so you don't know. You're not educated. Things has been tough for you.
I receive. It's true.
Huh?
It's true.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
I can tell you as I'm standing here, the grace of God is locating you, and yes, your sir. Enemies will fall. Yes, thank you in the name of Jesus Christ. Receive that grace. Receive the grace upon your life. There's a lady here. Is it you? Yes, it's you. Oh, someone is about to die in the family. Come here. There's someone who's very sick in your family. Where is your mom?
At home.
Huh?
At home.
Did you call her?
I talked to my father.
You talked to your father?
Yes.
Yesterday.
Yes.
How is your mom now?
Ka khona batola kosi papa e basikagai.
We need to pray for your mom, eh?
Yes.
Touch your stomach. It must never happen in Jesus' name. I cancel the spirit of death. And receive your baby now. Amen. Receive your baby also in Jesus' name. Congratulations. You must pray for your son. You must pray for your sons. Eh? Where is your wife? Where's your wife?
She's at the bank.
Let's pray for your son. Let's pray for your son. He needs restoration.
Amen.
He just needs restoration. He is becoming more wild now.
Yes, it's
because,
true.
Because I'm seeing wrong friends on him.
Yes.
I'm just seeing him disappearing from home, coming from, after a long time. Is it true what I'm saying?
Yes, it's true.
We must pray for him. He will be restored. He's going to be a blessing. To you people. We must pray for your son. He's going to be a blessing.
Amen.
To you. Don't leave him. Don't leave him.
Amen.
Don't leave him.
Amen.
That spirit is leaving him.
Amen.
That spirit is leaving him.
Amen.
You hear, Mama?
Amen.
We must pray for him, but we must not leave him. Let us not speak bad.
Amen.
Yeah, because whatever we are speaking now is really affecting him. There's a brother also there. I thought you are a criminal. This brother here. Yes, stand up. At the back there. Lift up your hand. The one is, are you not a criminal? Brother? Are you not a criminal?
No.
Eh?
No, but...
Why am I see prison?
No, we are last. I can't
hear you.
I was in prison last because of somebody's case.
I'm seeing prison. What happened to you?
I
was holding my father's firearm.
So you are not a criminal?
No.
No.
Why is it like you will go back again? You need deliverance, eh?
Yes.
Are you hearing me? Because even the dreams you are dreaming are very strange dreams.
It's true.
It's as if you have to die in prison. God loves you. You say what happened to you? What happened to you? You were in prison.
Yes.
So God loves you. It will never, I cancel this spirit against your life.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Are you coming here for the first time? Have you been here before?
It's a second time. I've been here last year.
But nobody spoke with you here.
Come again.
Is there anybody who speak with you? Did I speak with you?
No.
Because I'm seeing prison. God loves you. You will never enter prison in Jesus' name. Thank you. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
I'm still praying for him in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You'll never enter prison in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I say you'll never enter prison in Jesus' name.
Amen. I receive.
Because even now, how long will you stay in prison?
2 weeks.
Huh?
2 weeks.
So what were you doing with firearm? If you're not a criminal.
I didn't do anything.
You were just found holding it.
Yeah, it's a...
My friend is the one who saw me holding the fire up.
I don't understand your story, but I don't want to ask you many questions. You need to be open. When I'm praying for you, it's as if I'm praying for myself. Because you are not open up. The power of God is coming back to me. It's like I'm sending power to you, but it backfires to me. And I'm seeing you in prison again. So what happened to you with firearm? That's what I'm asking you.
I
didn't want to waste time on the issue of one person. God loves you, eh?
Okay.
God loves you. God loves you, brother. God loves you. I see this man falling. I saw him falling. Boom. And I was asking, I heard this man is possessed. Brother, can you explain to me what happened? Why were you having firearm? How did they arrest you?
Why over Najikiti? Why over Fario?
It's easy to say, this is a firearm of my father. How can you be arrested for the firearm of your father? Your father can come and say, it's my firearm.
So how come
you hold the firearm of your father?
My father was not around.
I want to pray for you. I'm not trying to... in fact, I've got nothing to do with you except to bless you. Let's leave it.
Okay.
Let's leave it. You can sit down. Because I don't want to talk many, many things. God loves you. I saw this one. That brother, I saw him fully. Where is he? You must pray. Where is your sister? Yeah?
Alex.
Where is your sister?
She's in Alex.
Alexander, we need to pray for you and your sister. You understand? So that this suffering must come to an end. You people, you are suffering. You understand? Because even what you are doing there is as good as whatever you are doing, you patch. You know, you just get this, you got that, you gather things so that life move on. Today, I am canceling this. Amen. Hey, brother, I see you falling down.
That's true.
Huh?
Yeah, it's true. Sometimes
did you ever fall like boom? Because I see you boom. And I heard it's a spirit that is causing that.
That is true. Hey, I tend to fall when I'm at home.
You normally fall, eh?
Yes.
But the way you're falling is like you've got fits. It's like epilepsy. It's as if... After you fall down, you don't know what happened, eh?
Yes, I tend to see like it's a blackout.
It happens that you just see it so dark and from there it went down. This is a spirit that is causing this. It must leave you today.
Amen. Come on!
Leave him! In Jesus' name. Put him down. He's free forever. That lady, that's why you see me come in and say, you have a demon. And I end up there. I think if I deal with your demon, your problem is solved. Because if now we start to talk about your problem, or you end up says me. I don't have that problem.